Question I get asked a lot, is my case going to trial? Well, the statistical answer is probably not, and that's because the lion's share of cases get negotiated and settled long before we get to the courthouse. That is, if you and the insurance adjuster, with our help, agree on a settlement amount, there's no use to go to the courthouse. There's no reason. There's no filing. It's only when we cannot agree with the insurance company on a value for your case, then we take the next step, file the case in court. But still, that doesn't mean your case is going to trial. That just means we now have set the stage by which to ask a judge or a jury to award you a sum of money. There's many steps to go between the filing of a lawsuit and a court case in an actual trial. And so I would suggest to you, of the filed cases, no more than 5% of those cases get tried. Most of them are saddled with the satisfaction of our clients long before we start preparing for trial. So I'd be happy to answer any of those types of questions, but the lion's share of cases do not get in front of a jury.